Yeah,
right here, guys. El Uber no se pudo meter, so we're walking it. We already walked how many? We walked like... We walked like 7 minutes already, but... Find a truck, and then I think that's where all my...
In 200 meters, arrive at...
Okay, amiga, so we're walking. We have to walk to gate 5. Ya entramos.
Baby, me vuelve loco. Nos espera la tele. Mi madre me está mirándome a los ojos.
Hazme tuya otra vez, por última vez. Sabe que estoy loco.
Que de tu sin pensar, me la llega a salir. Quería probarlo un poco.
¿Cómo dice?
Dale, quita el antojo. Traigo ese genio loco. Ya van a dar la serie.
Chicago. Shirak, Shirak, Shirak.
Okay, this is the time that I'm gonna use this to see if it works. So you guys, I am so tired, but I ended up changing the jeans. The heels, this was the feet, el cochinero. But my cousin brought McDonald's, so we're gonna fuck that shit up right now. You guys, literally no he comido nada porque pues my makeup ate, like it's like so smooth except right here, and I don't know what the fuck I have in my mouth, but bitch, it ate. I want to see. Wait, is this shit last time I used it? It's like really good to touch up, bro. Like, it's just so good, like, it blurs everything out. Like, I'm not kidding. I should have showed you guys a before and then after so you guys could see how good this fucking powder is, bro. But y'all, my makeup ate. Don't play with her. But anyways, guys, I'm happy because my boyfriend JOP actually looked at me. I kind of didn't record a lot, like, for YouTube. I kind of recorded more on Snapchat. Because, bro, every single time, I don't know why that always happens to me. I'm always fucking... I always be running out of storage when I go, like... Like, last year for junior H, I ran out of storage. And today for fucking Fuerza también. So, I don't know. I don't know. But bitch, I need to finish editing the rest of my freaking videos so then I could post them for y'all. So then
I could have a lot of storage for when I go to Mexico, bitch, because I'm leaving in Mexico in 4 days, 4 or 5 days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. In 4 days, I'm fucking leaving in Mexico.
And I'm so excited to see my parents and my siblings, the rest of my siblings, and my friends. And yeah, but dude, estos taconillas, según las agarré, because I was like, oh, they're like mini taconcitos, they're not gonna hurt. Bitch, they do. I think I'm have to buy a gomita, but uy, como se sentirán estos ahorita, dude. Okay, guys, but let's go fuck that freaking McDonald's.